एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सिंगल फेस ट्रांसफॉर्मर ट्रेनर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 36208। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड इट्स वर्किंग। नाउ लेट्स सी द बॉडी पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस किट। सो दिस इज द प्राइमरी कॉइल साइड एंड दिस इज द सेकेंडरी कॉइल साइड। This is the AC voltmeter and this is the AC current meter. This will read the voltage and current of primary coil, and this is the AC voltmeter and this is the AC current meter. This will read the voltage and current of secondary coil, and this is the voltage variable port for primary coil, and this is the voltage variable port for secondary coil, and this is the main power on off button. Now let's see the working of the kit. So for that we will study the transformer's transformation ratio, copper loss and the efficiency of transformer. So first of all we have to do the connections. So firstly we will connect this AC voltmeter port with this port like this. Then we will connect this port with AC voltmeter negative port like this. Then we will connect this port of AC current meter with this port like this. Then we will connect this AC current meter port with this port like this. Then we will connect this ground port with this port like this. Then we will connect this port with this port like this. Then we will connect the AC voltmeter negative port with this port like this. Then we will connect the ground port with this port like this. Then we will connect this port of AC current meter with this port. Then we will connect this AC current meter port with this port like this. So that is how the connection is done. After the connection is done, now we will switch on the main kit. And now we will vary the variable voltage port of primary coil. So you can adjust it at any point. And you can see the voltage of primary coil at this voltage meter. And you can see the current from this current meter. So I am adjusting the voltage at 100 volt of the primary coil. Like this. And adjust this voltage variable port of secondary coil at any point. Like this. So you can see that the primary coil voltage is 102 volt and the primary coil current is 15.2 milliampere and the secondary coil voltage is 4.51 volt and the secondary coil current is 0.08 milliampere. So that is how you can take different readings. And that is how you can find the transformation ratio by the formula EP upon ES is equal to NP upon NS. Here EP is the primary coil voltage and ES is the secondary coil voltage. And NP is the number of turns of primary coil and NS is the number of turns of secondary coil. So that is how you can find the transformation ratio. And you can calculate the efficiency of the transformer by using this formula, that is Nita is equal to ES into CS upon EP into CP into 100%. So that is how you can calculate the efficiency of the transformer. And you can calculate the copper loss using this formula. Copper loss is equal to EP into CP watts. So that is how you can perform the experiments and find the value of all these. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.